So I am in LAX with Todd Widman.
Hi.
And we are en route to Australia. We've got a decent layover here in LAX, warranting a meal. I just had one in Chicago, didn't treat me so well, luckily it's not on video. But we are in a little food court area here, very common in the airports, and we found a Baja Fresh, and Todd did a very good call. And here's what I got. I didn't get the tortilla deal, just to cut down some carbs. There's a bunch of chicken in the bottom of all this. I don't know how much, but it's all right, 3 or 4 blocks. Big old fat thing of guacamole looking good. Some vegetables, probably covered in some oil, but I'm gonna live. And then since it's pretty low on the carbs, I got just some chopped up tomatoes, salsa. So, you know, protein, carbs, fat. What's the block count? I don't know. I got a little water to wash it down, and I'm good. And Todd got something very similar. What'd you get, Todd?
Same thing, except we got steak in here instead of the chicken, and then I opted for no tomatoes. And mine was much less innocent in that I opted for the burrito last time, and it sucked. So I'm going a different route, and we'll see how it goes. And I like steak, so.
Hell yeah. Do you paleo, do you zone, do you do whatever, just kind of pay attention to shit?
Paleo, and I definitely cheat at least twice a week.
And?
Usually three, probably 4 meals a week to cheat.
And how tall are you? How tall are you, what do you weigh?
Just over 6 foot and 205.
6 foot 200 club. We can't all be there. All right, we're out. We'll get some stuff from Australia. Here we come. Down the hatch.